Danish pharmaceutical company Novo Nordisk announced earlier this week that it will increase its investment in an expansion project at its production base in North China's Tianjin municipality by about 4 billion yuan. According to the company, the investment will help Novo Nordisk adopt globally leading isolator technology to provide higher levels of sterility assurance for pharmaceutical production.
We've been here 30 years in Tianjin, and now we're expanding with another facility that includes a filling facility. It's a new technology we're introducing here with the isolator technology. We expect here to be ready to start our testing and manufacturing in 2027.
30 years ago, Novo Nordisk started the construction of its Tianjin production plant, taking the first step in its business in China. In the first quarter of 2023, the company invested 1.18 billion yuan in the expansion project of the finished product workshop and new production lines.
中国呢一直是诺和诺德的重要市场。在这里，我们进行了全产业链的布局，我们切实感受到全过程、全方位便捷服务等一系列举措带来的便利，以及生物医药领域的机遇，更加坚定了我们未来发展的信心。